Hi guys, so today I have this really pretty plum look for you. It is for the holidays, and this is actually using my new camera, so hope that you guys can tell the difference, and let's just go ahead and get started. So I'm using my e.l.f. Dollar Eyelid Primer, and I'm just priming my eyelids with this. And then I'm going into my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, and I'm putting that all over my eyelid area. A little bit into the crease, but not too much, but if it gets in there, don't worry about it. Then I'm going into the Lorac Pro Palette, and I am taking the color White, and I'm putting it directly on top of the Milk color. Then I'm going into the color Mauve, and I'm putting this all into my crease. I'm just going back and forth with a fluffy brush. For my brow bone highlight, I'm just taking the color Cream and putting that on a fluffy brush and just blending away. And don't worry about the edges not being perfect, because we're gonna fix it with our foundation and concealer. Now I'm taking some liquid liner and just making some winged eyeliner. I did most of it off camera just because it's hard for me to get eyeliner as it is, and doing it on camera is even harder. Then I went ahead and put some mascara on. For my face, I'm using the Stay Flawless 15 Hour Primer from Benefit. And for foundation, I'm using my Revlon Colorstay in the color Buff, and I'm just using a beauty blender to go ahead and blend that all out. And I'm sorry I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder a lot, just because I'm not used to this camera and I'm trying to figure out when I'm in focus or not. Now I'm taking my Maybelline FitMe Concealer in the color Fair, and I'm putting that underneath my eyes, on my forehead, my nose, and my chin, you know, the deal. And again, I'm just using a beauty blender to blend it all out. To set my face, I'm using my Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder. This has been like my go-to powder lately, and I'm just using that to set everything on my face. So I'm also using it for my under eyes as well. I just use the damp beauty blender to pick up some of the product and then stamp it underneath there, and it makes your under eye look really flawless. Then I'm going into my Too Faced Milk Chocolate Bronzer, and I'm just contouring my face a little bit just so my face looks a little bit thinner. I also did do my brows off camera, which you'll be able to see like here in a little bit, just so you guys know. And then I took the Benefit Dallas blush, which is literally just a plum blush, and I was popping that onto my cheeks. I'm taking a big powder brush and just blending everything out. Now I'm taking the MAC highlighter in Soft and Gentle, and I'm using a fan brush from Sedona Lace to go ahead and pop that onto my cheekbones and my temples. And now back to the eyes, I'm taking the color Nude, and I'm putting that into my inner corner just to make it a little bit brighter, because you guys know I love my inner corner highlight. And for the lower lash line, I'm taking the color Mauve again, and just going to gently put that on my lash line. And I'm not using anything like too dark. I want this to actually be pretty light, and I know normally I do a pretty heavy lower lash line, but today I didn't, and I just put some mascara on after that so that my lashes look nice and long and pretty. For lips, I'm using my NYX lip liner in Plum and my Maybelline Color Whisper in Plum as well. And I'm just outlining my lips and filling them in with the lip liner so that the color will last longer and kind of stain my lips. And then I'm going right over that with the Whisper. It's just a really pretty lip combination and makes the whole plum look come together. Here is the completed look. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, remember to subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.